I'm trying to make a double-colored Prince Rupert's drop that's half one color and half the other. The first one looked like it was going to work, but then exploded unexpectedly while cooling. Luckily, the second try was more successful, with the drop forming properly. Both the glass rods were also melted together well. The drop was hard to see the color until you backlit it, and then you could really see the two different colors.